attaching full text articles to your references by double clicking. So another way, and possibly the fastest way, to add full text to your reference if the full text isn't there is to double click the item. Now, double clicking the item will only work if the metadata is detailed enough where there's a DOI or some other website URL that brings you to the site where the full text is findable. Let's try it with this one. Scoping reviews, time for clarity and definition. I double click the item and it goes online to find where that item originated from, and in this case from the Journal of Clinical Epidemiology. Now I click on the browser connector and it's just saved the reference to Zotero, this time with the full text attached. So if I go back to Zotero, here's the one I double clicked, here's the one that just got imported with full text attached. So that I avoid having duplicates, I now right click the original and say move item to trash. So now I'm left with one and it has the full text.